Why not now? This is a good time. As the 20th century starts to wind down a few more years as we get ready for century 21, what a good time to set your goals, work on yourself, work on your skills. What a good time to get it together. What a good time to start this process. Personal development, growing, changing, developing, having a good plan for your money and for your life and for your future. Why not now?
What's now? No opportunities wasted. Listen to me carefully, guys. Listen to me very carefully. You got to hear what I'm saying. This is important. There are 86,400 seconds in a day, and if you maximize each and every one of them, you will live like you want to live, you will have what you want to have, and you'll be what you want to be.
You can have more than you've got because you can become more than you are. If you just remain how you are, you'll always have what you've got. But if you're willing to make changes, the next 5 years of your life can be totally different than the last five. If you don't change, chances are excellent the next five will be like the last five. For things to change, you've got to change. For things to get better, it's not what happens that determines your future. It's what you do about what happens. Direction determines destination. All you got to do is make a little change in direction to arrive at a brand new destination in 2 years, 3 years, 5 years.
You either have to change your life. That is, you got to say, you know what? My body isn't there. I'm going to go work out. My relationship isn't there. I'm going to change it. You know, I'm not making what I got to make. I'm going to retool. I'm going to get a new skill. I'm going to go back to school. I'm going to start a business. I'm going to do something. You have to do something to change your life. Or, in order for you to be happy, you can't change your life, you're going to have to change your blueprint. Usually in life, it requires a little bit of each. Does that make sense? And if you change your life and change your blueprint, you can have an extraordinary life. Because all of us are going to have times in our life when what we want or think life should be like isn't going to match how life really is. Those moments, if we blame, our life goes into pain. If we change, we can change our life and match our blueprint. The fact that you're not happy has nothing to do with what you have or don't have. The fact that you're not happy is that your life doesn't match the way you think it should be. And you have some idea of how you think it should be.
Listen to me. There are those of you who what you're doing is that there are 10 opportunities in a day and you're taking advantage of 7 of them and you think you're doing something. Yep, you gotta hear me. You gotta hear me. You only have 24 hours in a day, and you've heard me say this time and time again. The way you spend your 24 hours, it determines how you live.
If you want the future to change for you, you've got to change. If you don't change, the next 6 years of your life is going to be just like the last six. You'll still be behind on your bills. You'll still be behind on your promises.
No opportunity wasted. Again, no opportunity wasted.
If one of us can do it, hey, we all can do it. And now here's my last question. Why not now? Why not now?